Well guys, welcome to the Hauntguy channel. Today it's snowing. I'm outside here, outside of the barn, and as you can see, it's almost a complete whiteout. And today was one of my painting days. It's not gonna work right now. So I'm gonna show you a few videos that I've made over, maybe the last month or so. I haven't had a chance to shoot too much video because I've painted so many windows in the last month. It's been crazy. But right now, I'm just gonna show you some random videos that I shot along the way. And what I've been up to, and maybe some stuff of Jack, and who knows what else. So, you guys stay tuned, stay warm on this nice, freezing, cold winter day. Yeah, we got lots of snow here. All right, guys, so check this out. Here we go. Holy crap, what the hell is that? Hanging out here in the barn, in the clubhouse, and behind me we got an illusion. That's right, we got a ghost back there, a monster that I made several years ago, and now he's in the magic mirror, and so he looks kind of cool, and I thought I'd just show you this little image. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Hey, check it out. I found Jack. Jack is back again, and he's here in the Hauntguy what would you call this place? The fun house, I guess.
Fun house.
No. Hauntguy's playhouse.
Playhouse.
No, Hauntguy's fort. No, Hauntguy's barn. Whatever. Here we are. And what are we doing, Jack?
We're getting ready to do something for Christmas. Just opening up the box to see how many channels we have to play with.
We got 16 channels of Lighting Fury. That's what we call it around here. Lighting Fury. 16 channels times two independent boxes. So that's really, how many channels?
16 is 16's. I'm bad at math.
It's 32. Anyways, 32 channels that we have to work with of independently operated 15 amp service. Fun. That's what that's called. A lot of fun. And Jack loves lighting displays. So this year's Lighting Spectacular will be Jack's Lighting Spectacular.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! I can't believe this. We're in Corvallis right now, and I'm painting some Christmas windows with Jack. He's on camera, but look who came to check up on me, see if I was doing a good job.
Yeah, I'm checking to see if your body or nice.
That's right. And I was just painting Santa on this window as he pulled up. So,
yeah.
Am I doing all right?
Doing very well.
I appreciate
beautiful.
It.
Beautiful.
So, can I officially say that my window art is Santa approved?
Santa approved.
Wow, you know, I don't know how many window artists can actually say that, but here's Santa. We are Santa approved. Thank you so much.
Just because.
One big ho 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 for all my followers.
Ho ho ho. Merry Christmas.